Alright, so since everyone's been asking for a garage door video, I've got one. I'm not doing an opener, I'm just doing a radio control set. Now, I've been having an issue with the Genie and the, where'd it go? The 315 ERT Chamberlain box I had in with a frequency conflict because the Genie is dual frequency, 315 and 390. So I'm solving the problem. Last week, I received this. This is a Merlin 433 megahertz transmitter. I'm not sure if it's rolling code or not, but it really doesn't matter since nobody else around here is going to have 433. Today, I received this from Australia. This is a Merlin receiver. I'm going to go through programming on this. Real simple, like every other rolling code. Press your little button here for 1 second. Light goes out. And then press it once, press it twice, and voila. Guess what's going on my visor now? Sorry, Mike, gotta cheat. Genie's still up. I'm considering a 3595 or a 3850 LiftMaster and a new CHI insulated door. Hopefully we'll get to that. All right, y'all have a good one.